Today I'm at the Young Carers Centre here in Kingston, and what I've had an opportunity to do is to spend some time with the young kids who are here today and hear a little bit about their story and actually spend some time, I hope, having some fun with them.
Young carers are a very, very special group of children and young people. They have very varied caring responsibilities. They look after a family member. It can be a parent, grandparent, or often a sibling. The drop-in provides them with a break from their responsibilities, but I would say as well that peer support is incredibly important. Today we're actually doing Carers Trust Christmas painting competition, so they're all there with their Christmas trees, which seem a little bit incongruous today.
I've been involved in something that not my speciality, which has been cake decorating. I also had a go at painting, also something I'm not that great at, but I've had a chance to judge some of the pictures, and certainly their painting skills are far better than mine.
We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for the kindness and generosity of people like those in British Airways.
It's really nice that British Airways can raise lots of money for us to do what we can do today.
I've seen children as young as 5 and 6 here today. They don't get to be kids, and the opportunities that facilities like this provide is they get an opportunity to actually experience being a child again, which is fantastic. Just seeing the smiles on their faces today has been wonderful. I think it's important that some of the money that we raise through Flying Start gets reinvested back in the UK, and we know that the support that Flying Start gives around the world, but it's nice to see some of those issues that are closer to home also being addressed. So one of the things that I intend to get more stuck into as a result of being here today is the Around the World in 8 Days challenge. It's global, anybody can participate. What I have seen is that every penny we raise will go to a fantastic cause.